Traditionally, resources have been assigned in the Gantt chart view on a task-by-task basis, which is still available and made even easier to use in Project 2010. In this section, you will learn how to navigate in the new default view, which includes the timeline view, and how to switch from the default Gantt chart view to the team planner view, as well as other views, such as the resource sheet view. In this section of the demo, we'll cover where resources come from, using the new resource pool features, the task-centric Gantt chart, which allows you to easily assign and review resources associated to tasks, including usage views. And lastly, we'll look at moving from task-centric views, such as the Gantt chart view, to resource-centric views, using the new team planner, which will allow you to visualize and manage resource allocations and workloads, including the new four quadrants review in Project 2010.